Two New York doctors who transform the faces and lives of kids for free.
A smile is more valuable than any reimbursement you can have.
Plastic surgeons give innocent children new faces and new lives.
This is a vehicle for people who, frankly, don't stand a chance.
That vehicle is a nonprofit called Little Baby Face, created by Dr. Thomas Romo. It's dedicated to transforming, free of charge, the faces and lives of children born with facial deformities.
Children are innocent beings, and when they come into the world with a facial birth defect, there's a stigmata that goes with that. They're marked with that.
After practicing plastic surgery in New York for several years, Dr. Romo formed Little Baby Face so he could use his surgical skills without charging a fee.
I started participating in these overseas missions doing pro bono work, which were essentially limited to cleft lip and cleft palate work. So I thought there had to be a better way to organize this and treat more of the birth defects.
Children like Sharon Wong from Staten Island, New York.
Today's gonna be really easy. You don't have to be nervous at all.
12-year-old Sharon was born with a facial deformity that limits how long her jaw can grow.
See, right now she can't put her teeth together. That's why she has trouble chewing things.
She can't eat solid food, and her parents are worried she'll never be able to enjoy a normal life.
Here we go, Sharon. Shirley's just gonna take an x-ray, okay?
Sharon's parents applied to Little Baby Face for help. Today, they're meeting with Dr. Elias for a consultation about Sharon's surgery.
So what we're gonna do is we're gonna try to make the jaw come forward and up so that her teeth will go together.
Okay.
We're going to start that process in getting her onto the road to being able to open and close her jaw, which we all take for granted.
Each operation that Romo and Elias perform can cost as much as $30,000, but the doctors do their part for free.
This is about the children. It's not about me, it's not about the foundation, it's really about the children.
A smile on a child's face is really immeasurable. The pride they feel when they've had their surgery and are happy and the fear is gone, it just makes the day a whole lot brighter.